Good morning, Durango!
Look at that.
Well, I woke up in mid-afternoon, cause that's when it all hurts the most.
Check this out. I got a red corner. I got a red corner from the stamen.
If dreams are like movies, then memories are films about those. You can never escape, you can only lose.
What's up, Thad Goalless? See what I did there? Look at that. Thad Goalless is a really smart guy. He probably has quarters that are... Look at that, I went to the Steamin' Bean. Went to the Steamin' Bean last night and got some, they gave me my change. I don't know why, dude. They just gave me a red quarter. So seriously. Maybe that's what I should do. Maybe, you know, I talk about giving the Fibonacci discount to people, you know, promoting small businesses. Maybe I should just say, hey, bring your red quarter in. They'll give you a discount. Look at that. Who's this? Hawaii 1959. Maybe I need to go to Hawaii. You ever kind of hear this? Maybe I should go to Hawaii. Hey, if you're in Hawaii and you want Fibonacci to come speak to you, then I will come visit you. I just gotta get a plane ticket from you and then we can hang out and we can talk about all kinds of things, but mostly love. Okay, I got good news, bad news. I'm gonna, you know, I'm always kind of trying to give a spiritual thought. In the morning, sometimes they'll do the Bible. In fact, I saw something in the book of Hebrews today that, I don't know, it kind of surprised me, man. You know, I've been reading the Bible a lot of years, and I still see things in there. That's one reason I read it. Check it out. But today's thought, spiritual thought, is from, what's this guy's name? Thad Goalless. Look at that. Love and Pain. Thad Goalless, man, this guy, he wrote The Lazy Man Guide to Enlightenment. And that's one of my favorite books. I mean, Thad Goalless is sort of, he's basically just an electrical engineer, smoking a lot of LSD, talking about consciousness and God. And if you're like me, Fibonacci, you kind of need to hear other voices, you know, because I kind of grew up and you know that story. I kind of grew up in fundamentalist religion, and their version of love was definitely based on their personality. And, you know, and so I like to read and study other people's perspectives because it's the same elephant. It's just we're touching different pieces of it and different parts. And maybe, the fundamentalists, they want to study just the foot or something, you know, and then Thad Goalless may study the trunk, and then, you know, then maybe somebody super smart knows about the anatomies, the elephant's anatomy, and then maybe the tusk, and then maybe you can go to the Buddha and they could talk about the symbol of the elephant. It's the same elephant. We just need to relax, chill the fuck out, stop talking about all these terms and that are alienating. Hey, it's basically love and pain, nigga. You're like, he's a nigga again, dude. And then I mentioned, I don't know why, but at Steam and Beam, they gave me a red quarter last night. So here we go. Here's your thought of the day. It says, we become what we agree with in love. We become what we agree with in love. And therefore, we must choose to love what we wish to become. Now, that's Thad Goalless, dude. Of course, he says all kinds of things. You got to keep these thoughts brief. Oh, yeah. So, what do you want to do with that? I don't know. It's up to you, dude. You're a different person than me. What's your name, dude? My name's Jonathan. What's your name? I don't know. What are you going to do? Well, I would start looking at what you love. What do you love? But what are you agreeing with? Because Fat Gola says we're going to become that. See? And see, I got to resist the temptation to kind of, you know, tell my story over and over and over. And maybe today's Fibonacci's job is just to say, hey, dude out there, Durango land, Maui with red quarters, what the fuck are you agreeing with today? What do you need to let go that, you know, like, when was the last time you changed your mind about something? Because I'm going to show you something. Hebrews. You're like, I mean, he's talking about the Bible again. No, I love the Bible, dude. Just one version of the elephant. There's a guy named Paul there. He and I kind of spar a lot. But check this out. I never noticed this. So let me just share with you a little Fibonacci. If you can find Hebrews. You know, you can go like way, way, way. You can go like the double underliner right there. If you want. God says, I will not leave you. He just repeats himself. And that's very important. And maybe you just want to highlight two words and move on with your day. Let love. Maybe that's what you need to do. Just let love. Kind of esoteric. Like, just let love. Like, what if you showed up like at a business meeting? You're like, they're like, all right, Fibonacci, what are we going to do? I was like, I don't know. I guess we're going to just let love. Like, what does that mean? I don't know. Fibonacci didn't tell me on the channel, but he did talk about some Italian Christians. And wait, he found his people, Italian Christians. See, you know, that's weird. I've never heard about the Italian Christians. So maybe I should go to Maui. Maybe I should go to Italy, find the Italian Christians. Maybe I should just read Golas. Maybe I should just end this video and move on with my day. You guys have a good day. That's a fractal, by the way. I was telling somebody last night what a fractal was. Maybe I should have said, hey, by the way, did you know that we become what we agree with in love? Therefore, we must choose to love what we wish to become. You guys be good. Email me at carter417@gmail.com.